primetime session. They did both make good runs yesterday in the afternoon and currently sit solidly in the field. For Chip Ellis, that's now four of the last five times he's come to the starting line, and the bike has done exactly that. Wow, Jerry, 6.805, 197.31. That's your new number one qualifier in conditions that are definitely not as good as they were last night.